GD&T Learning together. Today I am here with another interesting topic, what is ASME Y14.X. I am thankful to all the viewers and subscribers for their amazing response. It is really encouraging. What is this ASME Y14.X? Let's understand. The idea of our discussion would be to understand what is ASME Y14.X. The next topic would be to understand what are different X's. If you have any questions, please feel free to post them. I'll be glad to answer them. What is ASME Y14.X? Let's first understand what is ASME Y14. ASME Y14 is a standards committee for engineering drawing and related documentation practices. Then what are these point X's? Point X's are various subcommittees that deals with different aspects of engineering drawing and related documentation practices. Let's look at some of important ASME standards and subcommittees that deal with different aspects of the drawing. ASME Y14.1 deals with decimal inch drawing, sheet size and format. ASME Y14.1M deals with metric drawing sheet size and format. These two standards deal with sheet size and format of the drawing template. The next important standard is ASME Y14.2. This subcommittee deals with line convention and lettering. The fourth standard is ASME Y14.3. This subcommittee point 3 deals with orthographic and pictorial views. How orthographic view need to be represented, how the pictorial views need to be represented, all these details are dealt in these standards. ASME Y14.5, widely discussed, widely studied standard, deals with dimensioning and tolerancing. ASME Y14.5.1M deals with mathematical definition of dimensioning and tolerancing principles. The next important standard is ASME Y14.6. The subcommittee 6 deals with standards related to screw thread representation. In continuation, ASME Y14.8, this subcommittee deals with the casting, forging and molded parts drawing. How a casting drawing should be done, what are the essential requirements, notes, details should be given on casting, forging and molded parts drawing. These are clearly explained in ASME Y14.8. The next standard is ASME Y14.28. The subcommittee 24 deals with types and applications of engineering drawings. ASME Y14.31, the subcommittee 31 deals with undimensioned drawings. ASME Y14.34, the subcommittee 34 deals with standards for associated lists. ASME Y14.35M, the subcommittee 35M deals with region of engineering drawing and associated documentation. How an engineering drawing revisions to be controlled, that is clearly explained in this standard. ASME Y14.36M, the 36M subcommittee deals with surface texture symbols. This standard clearly explains how a surface texture symbol should be mentioned and what are the nomenclatures. ASME Y14.37, the subcommittee 37 deals with digital approval systems. Furthermore, we have essential ASME standard related to engineering drawing and documentation practices, that is ASME Y14.38. The subcommittee 38 deals with abbreviations and acronyms for use on drawings and related documents. The next ASME standard is ASME Y14.41. The subcommittee 41 deals with digital product definition and data practices. The next standard is ASME Y14.42. This subcommittee 42 deals with composite part drawings. It clearly explains how a composite part drawings should be drawn. Next standard is ASME Y14.43. This deals with dimensioning and tolerancing principles for gauges and fixtures. The next ASME Y14.44, the subcommittee 44 deals with reference designators for electrical and electronic parts and equipment. ASME Y14.100 deals with engineering drawing practices. The next topic I am planning is how to specify per unit length. I invite you to subscribe the channel, add wings to journey of learning. Thank you for your time.